Istanbul, Sept. Ali Yerlikaya tweeted that the goal is to achieve 100% vaccination rate. After a long hiatus, the new academic year began last week face-to-face across the country despite a large number of daily cases, hovering over the threshold of 20,000. Nilgun Erkilincoglu, a mother of a three-year-old girl, who entered kindergarten this year in Istanbul, said the high vaccination rate boosted parents' confidence because the unvaccinated children are more vulnerable to the virus.